little information on the down payment portion. The minimum down payment that we can put when purchasing a home for a mortgage is going to be 5%. Going 5%, you will have to go through CMHC and a mortgage insurer. That will cost you a little bit more in the long run, added to your mortgage. Obviously, 20% as a down payment is always the way to go if you want to save a little bit of money. Not everybody these days has the 20%, so 5% would be the starting point. You can also use your RRSPs if you want to use as a down payment. The government will give you a one-time chance of no tax. The only catch is you have to buy within that year, and you got to make sure that you repay the amount up to $35,000 to your RRSPs in the next 15 years.